Between the two of you, I'd take the seasick crocodile.